the amazing candy cat. Look at George, Richard and Edmund on tricycle! Don't stop clapping, it's the strong Danny dog.
I was a strong man once. I used to lift tractors.
See Emily Elephant juggle potatoes and an egg. Now laugh a lot at Pedro Pony. He's a clown.
Stop laughing. I haven't done the funny bit yet.
We're having a race, Granny.
That's the end of lap two, and George is still in the lead. Oh, dear, a wheel has come off George's car.
Where's the chief mechanic?
Here I am.
What do we do?
Put the wheel back on.
Okay, chief mechanic.
Go, George, go.
Oh, dear. George is now at the back of the race.
Pedal faster, George!
Come on, George!
Come on, George!
George is the winner! Hooray!
Well done, George! You're the best racing driver in the whole world!
It's a hedgehog. They like to eat slugs and snails.
Hello, hedgehog. Oh, he's rolled into a ball.
Yes, Peppa. He is very shy.
Come out, Mr. Hedgehog. Don't be scared.
I like hedgehogs. They are very good at keeping slugs and snails off my lovely lettuce.
Bye-bye, hedgehog.
Bye-bye.
Are there any more night animals, Grandpa?
Yes, there are moths.
Ooh, they look like butterflies.
Butterflies that come out at night. They light the torchlight. When it goes off, they leave. When the light goes on, they come back.
Can I try?
Okay.
Bye-bye, moths. Hello, moths. Bye-bye, moths.
The parents have brought the children to the fair.
Roll up, roll up! See my amazing wobbly mirrors!
The tent is full of big wobbly mirrors.
Ooh, what's happened to my body?
You're a wobbly jelly!
Wobble, wobble, wobble. How does it do that, Daddy?
It's very simple. Illusions of optical differentials by convex and concave surfaces generate patterns...
So it's magic?
Yes, it's magic.
Look at me! I've gone all squishy!
I've got a long neck, like a giraffe.
Hello, flowers. Who wants to be in my perfume? I'm going to put you in my beaker of water. Hello, butterfly. I'm making perfume. It's going to be the prettiest, smelliest perfume ever. Lovely!
Here is George.
Stand back, George. I'm making perfume. Do you want to watch? First, I pick a smelly flower. Very flowery. Then I put it in my beaker.
No, George. You can't put grass in my perfume. It needs the smell of flowers. Smell!
Yuck!
George does not like smelly flowers.
Hello, Miss Rabbit. I have broken my china teapot.
Oh, dear.
Can you fix it?
Let's have a look. That's very broken.
I smashed it to bits.
Yes, but I think I can fix it.
Oh, goody. Can we help?
Of course, Peppa.
Oh, these two pieces fit together.
Fixing the teapot is a bit like doing a jigsaw puzzle.
Well done, Peppa. I'll glue those bits together.
George has also found two pieces that fit.
Well done, George. Nearly finished. That's the lid. There's just this funny shaped bit left. Where does that go?
That's the teapot's handle, Miss Rabbit.
Oh, so it is. I don't know much about china teapots.
It's as good as new.